Islanders who went along to look at the Trench Lane lights in Oldtown have helped raise £70 for the air ambulance and £70 for the Precious Lives Appeal. Grant Tucker, on behalf of the residents, wants to thank everybody that went and supported the event this year. They made about the same amount as they did in 2009, despite the downturn in the economy.